Big weekend for golfers in the area as Friday marked the opening round of the Greater Rockford Classic. Men and women of all ages out there this weekend competing for the top spot. Day one of the tournament out at Ingersoll Golf Course in Rockford. Quite the hot one out there, but talk about someone who's on fire today. Aldine Cup winner Robert Dofflemyer, he shot a fantastic round this afternoon. Locked in as always as he was there. Dofflemyer came close to a course record in this one, but fell just shy. He finished with the lead at 9 under par with a 62. Here's Cody Reimer on 13. He just missed that birdie putt. He'd tap in for par, finishing in fourth. Shot of the day here from Tony Swartz. Take a look at this chip. He's able to knock that one down, and he's excited about that one. He finished at 7 over. Oil and grad TJ Baker finishing up his round on 18. He finished with a par, leaving him 1 under par, tied for 5th after the first round. Here's a full look at the leaderboard after round 1. Dofflemyer leading at 9 under par. Jake Gusey 3 strokes behind in 2nd. Dallas Trasher sits in 3rd at 4 under par. Cody Reimer sits in 4th, while TJ Baker and Ken Lee are tied for 5th. The women also competing this weekend, the two Greenberg sisters in this one, Ella in one group and Ava in the other. Different groups, but competing against one another, and Guilford grad Kayla Salin and Belvedere grad Co Wahlberg in the same group as Ava Greenberg. Salin tapping this one in for par on the first hole. Ella Greenberg looking to sink one from a distance, but this one just winds up a tad bit short. She finished 4 over par, leaving her in 4th for the round. Here's a look at the breakdown of the women's leaderboard after round 1. Kira Simon is in 5th at 9 over par. Ella, as I mentioned, in 4th at 4 over. Her sister Ava sits in 3rd at 1 over par. And currently two ladies are tied at the top with Kayla Salin and Gabby Hammond finishing even par. Round 2 picks up tomorrow morning over at Sandy Hollow.